prices are going up on groceries, they're going up at the gas station. The only ones profiting are oil companies, big corporations, China, and Ron Johnson. Johnson makes money from investments in factories in China. No wonder Johnson's net worth has doubled since he's been in Washington. Even worse, Johnson's allowed oil and drug companies to jack up prices on us. He takes all that money from them. Ron Johnson profits, we pay the price.
And Citizens United is responsible for the content of this ad.